Welcome to the weekly Sturm Tracker. Today, we're going to talk a little bit to Jake Kielly.
As many of you probably don't know, Nico is my roommate, and I've had a little bit of fun messing with him, pulling a few pranks at the billet house.
Yeah, I got to admit, the child inside Jake Kielly came out yesterday a little bit. He thought it's funny if my underwear disappears. And tell us a little bit about your gear. I think you really like your new helmet, right?
You know, I really do. It's a really nice piece of artwork. It'd be a shame if something happened to it.
Hi, I'm Jake Wallen, and we're going to be messing with Jake Kielly's equipment today.
Now tell us a little something about Jake Kielly's new setup over here.
Oh, this is a state-of-the-art goalie stall right here. If you come with me, he's got disco lights right over here so we can party when he's getting dressed.
Jake's not gonna dress in the locker room like the rest of us. Tell us a little something about your new stall right here.
You know, surprisingly, it looks like what I look out there on the ice, kind of like...
Like crap. You got the shortest way to the weight room as well. Hey, I think it's a really good setup right here.
I think it's a great setup.
All right, thanks to Boosh and our co-host today, Jake Wallen. This is it for this week's
Storm Tracker.
I can't.